Matrix. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy. That's it. Thank you.
glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Don't you die on me!
Hey.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Let me think it over.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
Let's see what you've got.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop bullets.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Thank you. Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask?
You're with the Minute? We sent
word. Uh-huh.
Most people don't.
We're rebuilding.
Glad to hear it. There's a rate. We know where they're coming.
Uh-huh. Will you be willing?
Oh, well, certainly.
Thank you. Something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look. Five of them. It's a trap. Damn it. They've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a count of ten, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9. Ten, nine, eight, seven. No! No! No, I'm not going back. I can't. I won't.
Thank you. Noted.
Think you can hide there?
That's it.
Lock's really strong.
No sign of him now. Come on, it's over.
this.
Sponsors. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Shen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter.
I kind of feel like the last thing I'd want to do is, you know, go looking for radioactive water. But not Warren Smith. Here's uranium rock.
Up over here.
Bingo.
Thank you.
chained on the other side.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Protectron on duty.
Oh, hell no!
Intruder, identify yourself. Your attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
Thank you.
Hey,